This is the web series for the love of BIM, promoting Barbados, everything Bajan Canadian, and everything Canadian Bajan. Welcome to another episode in the web series for the love of BIM. I am your host, Consul General Sonia Marvel Carter. And as you can see, we're not in the studio today. Yes, we are in Barbados, beautiful Barbados. And as we are filming from Barbados, it would make perfect sense to introduce our marketing team, the team or the department at the consulate that's responsible for marketing and promoting Barbados in Canada. But before we get to that, let me just invite you to have a little look. Just have a little look at the beauty that's around us. Some of you may be in Toronto or other parts of the world, but do enjoy. This is the parish of St. Peter in Barbados. Do enjoy this view. That's just a phenomenal view behind me, isn't it? Now I will hand over to Peter, who is in Toronto. And while Peter is telling you about his department and what they do, I'll enjoy a bit more of this scenery.
My name is Peter Mayers. I'm consul here at the Consulate General at Toronto, and I'm thrilled to be afforded the opportunity via For the Love of BIM to give some insight as to our work in the area of tourism.
Oh, wait a minute, Peter, before you go any further, let me introduce the rest of the team.
Broadly speaking, our energies are focused in two main areas, our relationships with the trade and with consumers. As it relates to the trade, much time and effort is spent in dialogue with our airline partners, their tour operator affiliates, and by extension, the wider travel agent community. We try to maintain intense and sustained dialogue with the travel agents across the country. As it relates to the airline partners, critical for us is the defense of our airlift, ensuring that they continue to see Barbados as a profitable route to the extent that they can maintain their service and, as circumstances permit, add service. We've seen success both with Air Canada and WestJet in recent years in this regard, where increased capacity has been our reward for doing a good job of defending our airlift.
A sanctuary worthy of any traveler looking to spoil their soul. Barbados remains the Caribbean's ultimate getaway. Sugar-fine beaches, flavorful Bajan eats, world-famous hospitality, and next-level accommodations all make this your ideal island haven. Lounge all day, dance all night, or do both. Just do you. Book now to save $200 and earn 10,000 bonus Aeroplan miles per couple. Visit aircanadavacations.com or contact your travel agent today.
Sustained consumer engagement remains vital to our success in the market, to the extent that as consumers contemplate travel options, Barbados is uppermost in their thoughts. Our advertising, our public relations, and our sales and marketing components are critical in this regard. Through our advertising, we've run successful campaigns that have seen us utilize digital, out-of-home, print, radio, and television to communicate our message. From a public relations standpoint, the Visiting Journalists program remains a staple in this regard, where we bring journalists from Canada to Barbados, immerse them in all that we have to offer, and then rely on them telling the story to Canadians as they have experienced it on the island. Our sales and marketing activity targeted to consumers is wide and varied, and it can see us attending travel and leisure shows, or specific niche shows, whether it is that we're going after the romance market, whether it is we're looking at adventure through the outdoor adventure shows, golf through golf shows across the country, culinary, Taste of Toronto, gourmet food and wine come to mind. But just to ensure that we present Barbados in its totality in these forums, such that those contemplating travel are excited and ready to book. Strategic partnerships with like-minded brands are also critical to our success. In recent years, we've seen pleasing results, particularly when we consider our relationship with the 2019 Toronto Raptors, the year in which they were triumphant in the NBA championship, the Toronto Blue Jays, and the Ottawa Senators, all ensuring that Barbados receives pleasing visibility in front of their audience. ¶¶ We want to say a word of thanks to the Barbadian diaspora here in Canada for their unstinting efforts at promoting Barbados. We see you as an extension of our sales force, and we truly appreciate the energy, the enthusiasm, the innovative ideas that are brought to the table as collectively we try to advance Barbados' interests from Canada.
Barbados is a beautiful island in the Caribbean that represents many things for many people. It is the perfect holiday getaway, a foodie paradise, the birthplace of rum, and the home of Rihanna. Welcome to Barbados.
The concept of remote work and inescapable reality in today's reshaped business environment. The Barbados Welcome Stamp is a practical response in the immediate aftermath of COVID-19. This program essentially induces individuals and corporate teams to work from home, but in Barbados, and affords them a unique opportunity to remedy cabin fever and at the same time assist us in rebuilding our tourism industry. Canada and Barbados enjoy a long and storied history, and we feel that this initiative is a timely opportunity for Canadians, especially those who might be dreading the thoughts of wintry weather and contemplating a low-risk COVID environment, to consider working from the paradise that is Barbados. Applicants indicate their interest via the portal www.barbadoswelcomestamp.bb. In applying, you are required to complete and submit the documents through the Barbados Welcome Stamp website. And these documents include 2 passport-size photographs, the biodata page of your passport, birth certificate, proof of relationship with dependents, and entry visas where applicable. Fees are, for individual applicants, $2,000 and the family bundle fee at $3,000. Processing of the application begins within 72 hours of us receiving a complete application, and the visa will be processed and confirmed or denied within 30 days or less. Now, of course, in considering to work from Barbados for a year, persons will question the level of internet connectivity on the island. And the good thing here is that the technological infrastructure in Barbados easily facilitates the initiative that is the Barbados Welcome Stamp. We boast the fastest fiber internet and mobile services connectivity in the region. And there are multiple telecommunications providers on island who literally stand at the ready to welcome stamp visitors. Given the attendant factors resulting from the impact of COVID-19 and Barbados really being the perfect backdrop to work remotely, we see this as an opportunity for would-be travelers to explore another part of the world as they work. We have everything needed that allows persons to take advantage of what being in a different part of the world represents, whether it be the sun, sea, sand, stable society, the world's oldest rum, a friendly and hospitable people. And we know that Barbados is truly the place for persons to embrace this new norm presented by COVID-19.
Many thanks for the opportunity to give some insight as it relates to tourism, which truly is our business, and we must all continue to play our part. Signing out from Fuhdeloveuhbim.
That's it, folks. Another episode of Fuhdeloveuhbim, where you met the people behind the push and the promotion of Barbados in Canada. And they all do it for the love of BIM. Thank you for watching and see you next episode. Stay safe.